deaf brother out since our mom died.
Oh, I'm sorry about that.
No, that's okay. I have to take care of him now. Of course, I have had to put my dreams on hold in order to do it, but I'm happy to. He's my brother and I love him. I'm sorry, it's all still so fresh.
Oh man, I'm really sorry.
Wow, you bought that?
What?
I just made that up mid-pee. If it worked on you, it's definitely gonna work on that blonde chick at the end of the bar. Unless you're a total idiot. What's your name?
Ted.
You a total idiot, Ted?
Well, I'm still having this conversation, so.
Well played. I like you, Ted.